In the meantime, in Ocean City, you'll be able to sit on the benches that line the boardwalk this summer. It comes after the city council voted to remove the tape and wooden boards that were put up to promote social distancing. The vote happened after a memo asked for the bench restrictions to be removed to allow visitors to, quote, make an adult decision to sit or not. Instead, the city council is now considering plans to physically move the benches further apart, but no final decision has been made.